before the fleet shoves off.
Come on!
Each boat is outfitted with 6 cameras and 300 feet of cabling.
Yeah, this is all steel, the house is aluminum.
Well, we wouldn't need to weld up there. We have like clamps and all kinds of different stuff like that.
And the crew makes the critical decision.
Probably put it like right here somewhere.
Of where to mount their gear.
On this show, a lot of the great scenes that you see are caught on these cameras that are just stationary and rolling. So when the shooter's not pointed towards something that happens is significant, the guy gets hit in the head with a piece of ice, or a pot falls off of the train, this camera will pick up that action. These are eyes where we can't see.
Camera's on!
All right, we got picture.
In the wheelhouse.
Essentially what I'm rigging is the captain camera. The small camera right here is directed right here at Captain Bill as he sits in the seat. These guys are super particular about what windows they can see out and what they can't. So you always have to be ready to change up your program. They got a serious job to do and we don't want to change anything up or make anything unfamiliar. It rolls all the time, so if there's a moment that happens here in the wheelhouse that we're not able to get, hopefully this camera right here will capture it for us so we can bring the story home.